Emmerdale spoilers, Lachlan White to murder April Dingle as things take even darker twist. Emmerdale villain Lachlan White could be set to kill his youngest victim, yet when one fan favorite child character gets in his way as his Rebecca White kidnap plot unravels around him. But who is it, and will he finally be exposed? Serial killer Lachlan, played by Thomas Atkinson, is set to continue on his reign of terror when he is faced with an entire group of Emmerdale children discovering his criminal activities on the ITV soap. The twisted teenager embarked on a murder spree beginning at the start of this year when he drove his entire family into oncoming traffic. Lachlan killed his mother Chrissy, Louise Marwood, granddad Lawrence, John Bull, and gravely injured his aunt Rebecca White, Emily Head, setting in motion a series of awful events in the sleepy village. Struggling to keep his deadly secret, Lachlan felt forced to silence his best friend Jerry, Sean Thomas, when he found out the truth and later killed the former convict's fake uncle Terry. Lachlan finally seemed ready to seek some redemption when he decided to kidnap Rebecca rather than kill her on the soap, but things are about to take a deadly turn. Children and friends Angelica King, Rebecca Bakes, Carl King, Charlie Monroe Joyce, April Dingle, Amelia Flanagan, Heath Hope, Sebastian Dowling, Kathy Hope, Gabrielle Dowling, and Arthur Thomas, Alfie Clark, often spend time together on the ITV hit. With their families deciding to go on a camping trip together, the children go on a walk through the woods, but in a surprising turn of events they hear a startling noise from ahead. Realizing the strange noise could be the sound of a person shouting, the inquisitive youngsters go forth to find out what it is. The kids are already feeling in need of a spooky experience after Bob Hope, Tony Audenshaw, fills them with tales of ghosts and spiritual encounters. Yet if they knew what was actually going on, a desperate Rebecca struggling to get free of her chains and escape her hell, they would undoubtedly turn back. Rebecca continues to hammer at her handcuffs, using a rock she's found in the cottage, but to no avail. The children's first attempt to get into the shack doesn't go to plan, so they retreat. But with the intrigue of their situation still hanging there, the group conspire to get away from Bob and Laurel Thomas, Charlotte Bellamy, so they can return. Evil Lachlan nearly crosses their path and hears the unaware children talking about their ideas as they head towards the shack initially. Panicked, Lachlan races to catch them first and stop them from finding his trapped aunt. Yet when they return, Angelica is first to head into the building and starts to open the door. The horrifying scene could have an incredibly unhappy ending if Lachlan comes face to face with one of the children, especially as he gets more and more out of control. Viewers already know when Lachlan feels his happiness is slipping away, he will do anything to keep it, such as when his mother Chrissy did everything in her power to split up him and Belle Dingle, Eden Taylor Draper. Could Lachlan finally do his most despicable deed yet and kill one of the village's innocent children? If so, it will surely be the key to his eventual downfall.